how do I know what stage of testicular cancer I have?